Hi, I am Denise Majeski, Chief Nurse Executive and Vice President of Operations for Northwestern Medicine Lake Forest Hospital. I'm excited to share with you our Fiscal Year 2017 Nursing Annual Report. Fiscal Year 2017 was an outstanding year for nursing, with our nurses leading the way in both planned activities and unplanned events. We continued to advance clinically and provide exemplary care for increasingly complex patients. Our nurses continue to grow professionally and are committed to furthering their education. I am pleased to report that in FY17, over 73% of our nurses had a BSN or higher degree. This positions us well to meet our goal of 80% BSN prepared nurses by 2020. Nurses are leading the way in planning for our new hospital opening in 2018 and our new electronic medical record deployment at the same time. We also had an unplanned event that showcased the dedication and skill of our staff. In July of 2017, we experienced a weather emergency precipitated by receiving 6 inches of rain in a few hours. The hospital census was 107, with 35 scheduled surgeries and procedures. Because we were on backup generators, our surgical and same-day procedure patients were either rescheduled or moved to our Grays Lake campus for completion. Our 2 backup generators then failed in the afternoon, leaving the hospital completely without power. We coordinated and conducted a complete hospital evacuation with more than 100 patients being discharged or transferred to other hospitals. We worked with our sister hospital, Northwestern Memorial Hospital in the city, to optimize care for these patients. We coordinated a team of 29 nurses from our closed facility over 5 12-hour shifts to travel to our sister academic medical hospital to assist in providing care for the transferred patients while we were preparing the hospital to reopen in 5 days. We also reviewed and revised our professional practice model, which is based on relationship-based care. Nurses from around the system worked together and elected to standardize relationship-based care as the system professional practice model. Relationship-based care provides a framework which supports our nurses to care for their colleagues, their patients, and themselves. Even more exciting is the work that's being done to expand this model into an interprofessional professional practice model. In this annual report, you'll have the opportunity to hear from some Lake Forest Hospital nurses as they discuss their work. These nurses are representative of the outstanding community of nurses we have here, and they represent only a fraction of the great work and accomplishments we achieved. I am so proud to be a Northwestern Medicine nurse, and I'm excited to share some of our great work with you.
The weather conditions on that day were unique, to say the least.
So it actually came to me as I was coming to work. I hit 41 and it was super flooded and I had to reroute myself. So as I got to work a little bit later, I was like, wow, it's really flooded around here. What's going on? And that's when our receptionist was like, I hear Lake Forest is closed.
On July 12th, 2017, the local area experienced a lot of rain and flooding and caused us to have to evacuate all of our patients safely. By the time I got there, there really wasn't much cleanup to do. It's when the lights went out that things got very complicated.
It was really scary. Had to make sure to get babies safely out of the special care nursery.
Our elevators were not working, so we were on the 2nd floor and all of our patients needed to go down the stairs.
Seeing the charts, seeing the orders, administering medications, recording the administrations of medications, we really just needed to have enough people on board that were going to be able to assist with that.
We kept a routine as usual and calm and like kept it patient focused.
It was literally grab a clipboard, a piece of paper, and a pen, start jotting down who's there, what kind of service they can provide, and tell them to stay near. Stay near because when we needed them, we were going to be calling them. That task was more than 2 people, more than 3 people. It required everybody on every floor.
There wasn't really ever a specific training for an evacuation. We all just jumped right in.
We weren't expecting it. And we all just kind of gathered together and said, all right, let's make this happen.
We ended up evacuating more than 100 patients safely to area hospitals and to our sister hospital downtown at Northwestern.
Situations like the evacuation and that emergency response, we knew we had an awesome team to pull together and do what we needed to do.
1 minute things can be stable and the next minute they're not. So you learn to adjust and you learn to do what needs to be done at the moment. And our skills and our training help us to do that.
A PPM is a professional practice model, and it's a visual representation of professional nursing practice at Lake Forest Hospital. So it's a snapshot or a picture that integrates the values and the care delivery philosophy and the structures and processes that support the care of our patients and our practice. We started with something very similar in shape and content, but the feedback we had gotten from staff nurses were that they couldn't really speak to it. It was too busy, it was too complex, and although it had everything in it that they wanted, it was just too much and too hard to decipher. So we took our existing model and we got together with bedside nurses, advanced practice nurses, nursing leadership from all across the organization, all different departments, all different levels, and we got in a room together for a day and brainstormed. And we took that model and took the feedback we had gotten from nurses over the past few years and picked it apart. We came across some common denominators. We decided that we wanted it simple, easy to follow, and powerful and reflective of what it was we do. We realized that not only did it reflect nursing practice, but this could be a common language and a common goal for all of us. As a result of this, we now have a system-wide agreement that relationship-based care would be the foundation of all of our professional practice models. I think having a similar philosophy of care and approach to care is going to be comforting to patients, recognizable to patients, where they feel at home no matter where they are.
Here at Northwestern Lake Forest, we provide a robust cardiovascular program. We have interventional cardiologists that are daily performing stents and plasties and balloon pumps. We don't have CV surgery, but these other therapies, Impella, balloon pump, is a way that we could stabilize patients.
The Impella is a cardiac device. It's invasive, so what it does, it's kind of like a catheter that's guided by a motor. It's inserted through the groin. The physician will insert it through the groin, and it's threaded all the way up into the heart, into the aorta, and it sits in one of the ventricles of the heart. And what it does, it's the little motor propels blood from that ventricle and shoots it up into the aorta, improving heart function and cardiac output. So that way, you know, we'll see an improvement in blood pressure, hemodynamic stability, things like that, until they can get better heart function, or sometimes they need something called left ventricular assist device permanently. So the Impella is temporary, but it does buy them time, provide some stability, and ultimately prevents organ damage.
We implemented the Impella program here at Lake Forest in May of this year. So we've been doing it just over 6 months. We had initial training. We also have already had a refresher class. So we don't see it every day, but the cases we have seen we've heard great outcomes.
Project One is Northwestern's initiative to implement the same EMR, Epic, across our regions.
Logging into one platform versus five different is gonna really streamline the nursing and the physician workflow.
The patient can come in and they have all of their records on one platform.
Using Epic, it's more efficient for everyone. The safety factor, the patient satisfaction.
You do shave off that extra time, right? And then your care becomes a lot more fluid.
We have really brought our best practice from each institution to Project One. We want patient satisfaction, patient handoffs, high standards of nursing that we've had over the years to be maintained.
The Lake Forest nurses have been wonderful. They've really taken ownership of this project. They understand Lake Forest's culture. They understand what the patient needs, and they're able to translate that into the project. Our goal is to make a high-quality system that will allow them to do what they do best, and that's provide patient care.
In 2017, our patient satisfaction scores increased, our NDNQI results were great in our unit, and I'm really excited to move forward into the new hospital this fiscal year.
I can't wait to move into the new hospital and be able to practice in a state-of-the-art facility where nurses can efficiently do their work, they can comfortably do their work, and they can grow in their profession because they're not constrained by the boundaries of the building.
We're growing the healthcare industry together and doing it under an NM umbrella, learning from each other. It's pretty great.
I can't imagine doing anything else. I love the science of nursing. I love the art of nursing. I love watching the next generation of nurses grow and develop. And I just feel so privileged to be a part of all of that.